any place you want inside this space.
Draftman's column was first installed in the Berlin Biennial in 2012. For the installation, it is presented as a white, rounded-out room. Nothing is painted in, it's white, and you just provide it with materials.
Thank you. Beijing, just late May. We start in Beijing.